Mistakes are inevitable, even for introverts. Anyone can make mistakes, and you can correct them also. But there are mistakes that you will make, will correct, but still regret doing, even if it has been years since you have done it. Mistakes should teach us, and we should learn from them. I am going to show you the 10 mistakes introverts make and regret later in life. 10. Shutting people out. One of the things that introverts do is shut people out of their lives. Have you experienced canceling a scheduled out-of-town trip with friends? Or maybe making up a story so you can't join a sleepover? Avoiding phone calls or returning any calls made by friends to check on you? These are some of the things that introverts do, which is a mistake, a huge mistake to be exact. There is no reason to shut people out of your life, but you would always choose to avoid these people and be alone when your introversion kicks in. Later in life, you realize that you miss talking to your friends on the phone and spending time with them on an out-of-town trip. Then, you try to invite them for a sleepover, but they are too busy to accept your invitation. Regret comes later in life, and shutting people out is one regret that introverts have. To avoid regretting these, avoid canceling. Instead, make a plan to join your family and friends still and have time for yourself alone. Proper planning is vital to avoid regrets. 9. Judging a party or an event before it started. We all know that introverts are not fond of parties and gatherings. This kind of stuff drains their social energy. But one grave mistake they make is judging an event even before it started. We cannot deny that we are all prone to judging an event, both introverts and extroverts. But it is the introverts who often see social gatherings as pointless. Chit-chats are a waste of time, and extroverts are shallow. Not all introverts may feel the same way, but generally speaking, introverts think when there is a social gathering, they need to attend. Gatherings are a great time to spend with your families and friends and meet new people. Parties are where you can network your business. Introverts do not loathe parties, but they take some time before you can engage them and make them enjoy these gatherings. 8. Trying to network like an extrovert. We know that it takes more time for introverts to open up and engage in any discussion, especially with new people. This is one mistake that they make and regret in life, networking like an extrovert. Introverts are also entrepreneurs, and in business, what they need is networking. But sometimes, to network with more people, introverts act as if they are extroverts. It is undeniable that even if you are a successful business person, you can still feel anxious about meeting people. Introverts try to make an impression on people they want to network with and do things they are uncomfortable doing. They engage in conversations when they are not comfortable having it, exchange witty banter and insights when it is not where they thrive. All these lead to network. Sometimes, it does not end well for an introvert, so introverts should network like an introvert. Engage in one-on-one conversation. That way, introverts can be more comfortable and sincere when talking. 7. They use introversion as a reason not to show their full potential. Are you familiar with Bill Gates? How about Elon Musk? J.K. Rowling? Surely you have heard of these names. Probably follow them on social media accounts and watch every news where they are featured. These are all famous and successful people in their own right. One common thing about them is that they are all introverts. If you will assess yourself as an introvert and compare it to them, what would be the difference? Potential. Introverts are likely to make something that will mark history. But many introverts do not show their full potential because they doubt their capacity and capabilities. These successful introverts will not be successful if they have restricted themselves because they are introverts. Instead, they used their introversion to their advantage. And if you are to look at where they are now, it will be difficult for an ordinary person to reach what they have reached. Introverts have a lot of potential, and they only need to pick up the courage to show what they can do. 6. Ignoring their introverted nature in choosing a career. Choosing your career does not depend on your personality. But let us face it, there are still employees who prefer extroverts over introverts. These are employers who do not see the advantage of hiring an introvert to the team. The career an introvert chooses should be something that they will enjoy and thrive in. If an introvert decides to work in an office with plenty of people to mingle with and talk to, they should be ready with constant communication and less time for isolation. Although introverts are good at what they do, sometimes they make decisions that they regret. In the workplace, they try so hard to blend in and act like an extrovert even if it also drains their energy. They forget to act like introverts that they can continue to torture themselves by pretending to be what they are not. In choosing a career, whether you are an introvert or an extrovert, make sure that you can still be who you are and act how you want to act so you can say later that you have not regretted anything in life. 5. Not asking for help. Have you tried asking for help from someone? What did you feel when you asked for help? Did you feel helpless, or did you think you are human and you still need help at times? For some people, to ask for help is difficult because people who have too much pride in themselves would instead choose to face the difficulties alone than ask for help from someone. This also includes introverts. Sometimes, introverts can be overly confident of themselves that they can do everything alone. Even if they are suffering and having difficulty achieving something, they are stubborn to ask for help because they do not want to be a burden to others. And sometimes, it is their ego that says no to help. Introverts are independent people, but they are still human and they are not knowledgeable about everything. They also need help and guidance, and it is hard for them to admit that they cannot do things for themselves. 4. Not allowing themselves to recharge. Introverts need time to recharge themselves, especially if they are constantly exposed to a crowd. Some introverts pretend to be extroverts that instead of declining some invitations to give time for themselves to recharge, they keep on accepting invitations. Introverts will tend to go on hibernation if they are constantly exposed to social interactions. And it is okay if you have no other things that would be affected. But if you are working, too much socialization will drain you off and put you into hibernation mode until you are fully recharging. This will significantly affect your work performance, and one thing may lead to another. As an introvert, you should allow yourself to recharge and learn to decline some invitations. 3. Coming off as unfriendly. People think introverts are unfriendly because if they are invited to gatherings, they choose to stay quietly in a corner, not engage in a conversation. People who do not understand introverts will always think that they are arrogant. The truth is that introverts like to observe the situation first and know how they should act. They need some time to make themselves comfortable, to be more engaging with the people around them. Although it is not a big mistake, sometimes introverts regret not acting immediately in front of a crowd, but they also know that they need to preserve their energies. 2. Failing to appreciate the people around them. Introverts are not arrogant, but sometimes they can be blunt with their reaction. They are not the showy type of people who would shake your hands to congratulate you or announce to the room about your achievement. But they appreciate what you do, especially if it also impacts them. What introverts fail to do is somehow find a way to show that they understand the people around them. Maybe a few gestures will do, and not only smiles. Simple gestures can make a difference. 1. Always expecting others to start the conversation. There is a reason why introverts are not making the first move to start a conversation. They fear that they might mumble or they will not be able to say the right words. But if the introvert is pursuing a girl, there is a grave mistake. Sometimes, they also have to take the courage to start a conversation because they might regret it, especially in pursuing a love interest. Introverts are human, and they can make mistakes that they can regret later in life. Learning from these mistakes is the key to move one from regrets. What mistakes have you made in your life? Did you regret it or not?